Good morning, UKG class. How are you all? I hope you all are well. So today we are going to learn about heavy and light. Heavy means bhari and light means halke. Let's start the class. Before starting the worksheet based on heavy and light one, let's take an example, okay? For example, this is a book, okay, and this is a leaf. Which one do you think is light? Kaun si halki hai, kaun si bhari hai? Yes, the leaf is light. Ye halka hai. Jo leaf hai hamara wo kaisa hai? Halka hai. Theek hai? To ye kya hai? Light hai. Aur ye jo hamari book hai, wo heavy hai. Kyunki ye bhari hai. Okay? Another example is this paper, okay? See, जब हवा चल रही है तो ये उड़ रहा है क्योंकि ये light है. कैसा है ये? Light है, हल्का है, okay? But when I place this scale over it, okay? मैंने ये scale इसके ऊपर रख दिया है. अब ये पेज नहीं उड़ रहा है, नहीं उड़ रहा है ना? क्यों नहीं उड़ रहा है? क्योंकि scale is heavier than this page, okay? So हमारा scale जो है वो क्या है? हैवी है और ये जो पेपर है वो कैसा है? लाइट है. कैसा है? लाइट है, हल्का है. और जो हमारा स्केल है वो क्या है? भारी है, यानी हैवी है. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अ वर्कशीट. कलर द हैवी वन एंड सर्कल द लाइट वन. जो हैवी होता है उसमें आपको कलर करना है और जो लाइट होता है उसमें आपको सर्कल करना है, ओके? फॉर एग्जाम्पल, leaf and apple, which one of these is heavy and which one of these is light? Kaun sa heavy hoga inme se? Very good, this one would be heavy. To hum isme kya kar denge? Light wale mein circle kar denge, okay? And then we will color the heavy one. Color it like this. Very good. Keep going. Okay. Now the next question. This is a page and this is a book. In which कौन सी heavy है, कौन सी light है? क्या light होगा? कौन सा हल्का होगा, paper या book? Very good. Page क्या होगा? Light होगा, because वो एक page है और जो book होती है वो बहुत सारे pages की होती है ना? So इसमें हम color कर देंगे. Color the heavy one, okay? Very good. Done. Now the next one. Which one is heavy? Which one is light? Very good. This one is heavy and this one is light. So we will circle the light one and we will color the heavy one. So we are coloring the bat. क्योंकि bat हमारा क्या है? Heavy है as compared to हमारी ball. Okay? Next. This is a balloon. This is a tree. Which one is heavy and which one is light? Yes, balloon is light. So we will circle the balloon. And tree is heavy. So we are going to color the tree. Very good. Color it. Done. Now the next one. This is a flower and this is a flower pot. Which one is heavy and which one is light? Yes, the flower is light. So we will circle the flower. Okay, and we will color the heavy one, that is flower pot. We are coloring the pot because pot is heavy, hai na? Okay, the last one. This is a pencil and this is a bucket which is full of water. So which one is heavy, which one is light? Very good. The pencil is light and the bucket full of water is heavy. Okay. So we will color the bucket full of water. So today we have learnt about the heavy object and the light object. Heavy object वो होते हैं जो कि भारी हो, ठीक है, जिनका weight ज़्यादा हो. और light objects वो होते हैं जिसका weight कम हो, जो हल्के हो. Okay? I hope you understand this concept. With this, our class end here. You have to do this in your notebook. Please send it to me through WhatsApp. That's all for today. Stay home, stay safe.